Hello and welcome. In this video, I'll show you how to implement hreflang tags in WordPress. First, let's discuss what hreflang tags are. These are code snippets added to your site's HTML that help search engines like Google identify alternate versions of your content for different languages or geographic regions. You can use various methods to add hreflang tags in WordPress, but in this video, I'll demonstrate how to do it with the hreflang manager plugin, one of the most popular plugins designed specifically for managing hreflang. Let's start by installing the hreflang manager plugin from the WordPress plugin repository. Navigate to the plugins menu, search for the plugin, and install it on your website. Note that I've included a link to the hreflang manager plugin in the video description. Next, identify the pages on your site that have alternate versions, either in another language or for a specific geographic target. In this example, I'll add hreflang data for a site with 5 pages, available in English on this site and in German on a separate site. This means we'll create 5 separate connections in the plugin, starting with the homepage. To add hreflang tags, visit the Connections menu and click the Add New button. Enter the homepage URL in the URL to Connect field. For the first alternate version, set the URL to your homepage and select English as the language. Since this example targets language variations, you can leave the script and locale fields blank. Now, add the hreflang data for the homepage's German version. Set the language to German and save the connection. Repeat this process for the remaining pages on your site, such as the About, Services, FAQ, and Contact pages. Once you've set up hreflang for all alternate pages, review your entries. In the Connections menu, check the Alternate Pages column. This column lists all the configured alternate pages as links. You can click each link to confirm it's correctly set up. Remember, hreflang tags need to be added on all sites in your network, not just one. This is known as linkback compliance. Missing linkbacks may trigger errors in SEO tools like missing return link or no reciprocal hreflang. Let's see how to apply linkback compliance. If your alternate pages are on the same WordPress installation, enable Auto Alternate Pages in the plugin options to automatically create the hreflang data for the alternate pages. If the pages are hosted separately, install hreflang manager on each site and repeat the setup demonstrated in this tutorial. After configuring hreflang, you can verify your implementation using a checker like the hreflang tag checker Chrome extension. This extension displays all alternate pages and linkbacks. You can test this extension by visiting popular sites with an international audience. After clicking the extension icon, you'll see the hreflang setup and any linkback compliance issues. Now, you have the foundational steps to implement hreflang on your WordPress site. For more WordPress tips and guides, consider subscribing and clicking the bell icon. Thank you for watching.